I think I said actually I was watching Tony earlier at, in the last 16 stages of this tournament, and I said then that I thought it was Tony's tournament, just the way the draw was shaping up and the amount of top players that had gone out. I just fancied Tony to win this title.
Exactly, but there's no top 10 players left in the tournament, is there?
That's right, they're all gone. And I just couldn't see anyone beating Tony, but